How to sum multiple columns in Excel. All right, let's get started with summing multiple columns in Excel. First, we will find the total for Ben and John, and then the total for Sarah and Sally. There are two methods I'll show you: manually entering the formula and using the AutoSum feature. Knowing how to sum multiple columns both manually and with AutoSum has its benefits. Manually entering the formula ensures precision and helps you understand Excel's functions deeply, while AutoSum is quick and can reduce errors. Learning both methods makes you more flexible and proficient in Excel. We'll start by calculating the total for Ben and John. Click on cell B9, which is where we want the total to appear. Type the following formula into cell B9. Equals sum open brackets, B2 colon B6, close brackets, plus sum open brackets, D2 colon D6, close brackets. This formula sums up the values in Ben's column, B2 to B6, and adds them to the sum of values in John's column, D2 to D6. Let's break down the formula for adding multiple columns in Excel. Sum B2 to B6 calculates the sum of the cells in Ben's column from Monday to Friday. Sum D2 to D6 calculates the sum of the cells in John's column from Monday to Friday. The plus operator adds the two sums together. After entering the formula, press Enter. You should now see the total for Ben and John in cell B9. Now I'll show you how to sum multiple columns using AutoSum in Excel. Select the cell for Ben and John's total, cell B9. Go to the Home tab on the Excel ribbon. In the Editing group, click on the AutoSum button. Excel will automatically prepare to sum the selected columns. Drag to select the cells from B2 to B6 for Ben. Now, to select cells in a different column, you need to hold down the Control key on your keyboard. For this demonstration, I'll hold down Control and drag to select the cells from D2 to D6 for John. After selecting both columns, press Enter. Excel will calculate the total sum for Ben and John and place the result in cell B9. I'll use AutoSum for Sarah and Sally to show you how quick this method is. Select the cell for the total, click the AutoSum button, select Sarah's column, hold down Control, select Sally's column, and then press Enter. The steps for summing more than two columns are the same. Select the cell for the total, click the AutoSum button, then hold down the Control button and continue clicking and dragging to select all the cells you want to include in your sum. Then press Enter, and you've successfully summed the total of multiple columns. As you can see, I'm changing the values in the cells for Ben, Sally, Sarah, and John. Notice how the totals for each group update automatically. This demonstrates the power of using formulas and AutoSum in Excel to keep your data accurate and up to date in real time. By following these steps, you now know how to sum multiple columns in Excel, both manually and using the AutoSum feature. Thanks for watching.